And earlier on Sunday, a bomb threat was called in at Burger King on Riverside Drive near downtown Macon. The Bibb County Sheriff's Office says when deputies arrived on scene around 8 a.m., employees told them a man called and said a bomb was in the building. The bomb squad was called in and found there were no explosive devices in the building.